Diabetes.
What is diabetes?
Diabetes is a chronic illness in which the ability of the body to convert food to energy is disrupted.
Types of diabetes.
Type 1. Type 2. And gestational.
Type 1 diabetes. Type 1 diabetes was once called insulin dependent or juvenile diabetes. It usually develops in children, teens, and young adults. Type 1 diabetes is a condition in which your immune system destroys insulin-making cells in your pancreas. The risk factors of type 1 diabetes. Family history. Your risk increases if a parent or sibling has type 1. Environmental factors. Circumstances such as exposure to a viral illness likely play some role in type 1 diabetes. The presence of damaging immune system cells, autoantibodies. The symptoms of type 1 diabetes. Increased thirst, frequent urination, extreme hunger, unattended weight loss, irritability and other mood changes, fatigue and weakness, and blurred vision. Treatment for type 1 diabetes. Treatment for type 1 diabetes include taking insulin, carbohydrates, fat and protein counting, insulin and other medication, short-acting insulin, rapid-acting insulin,
type 2 diabetes. Type 2 diabetes is the most common type of diabetes. It is a disease that occurs when your blood glucose, also called blood sugar, is too high. Risk factors: weight, fat distribution, inactivity, family history, blood lipid levels. Symptoms: increased thirst, frequent urination, increased hunger, blurred vision, numbness or tingling in the hands or feet. Treatment: healthy eating, regular exercise, weight loss, possibly diabetes, medication or insulin therapy, and blood sugar monitoring.
Gestational diabetes. An elevated level of glucose in the blood during pregnancy usually occurs after birth. Warning signs: blurred vision, fatigue, nausea, frequent urination, vaginal, bladder, and skin infections. Risk factors: not being physically active, having prediabetes, and can occur during a previous pregnancy. Treatment: special meal plans, scheduled physical activity, daily blood testing, and insulin injection.
What does diabetes do to your pancreas? In type 1 diabetes, the immune system erroneously attacks the beta cells that produce insulin in your pancreas. It causes permanent damage.
How are you or can you bring positive change to your community?
It takes over 2 hours to get to the closest market to get fresh produce since we don't have much locally.
Even then, the produce is overpriced.
This causes a huge accessibility problem in our community.
We plan to bring positive change to our community by building several greenhouses on the reservation.